friend, a moment of your time. Honor to you and your house, traveler. Say, you look like a smart one. Stone Falls is under attack, and some of the finer things in life are suddenly precious. Certain goods can be very lucrative when paired with the right buyer. Take wine, for instance. Steal? Such an ugly word. Procure. I'd like you to procure a single precious bottle of White Gold Tower. The former war wizard has it now. Just replace her bottle with this identical bottle filled with cheap rot gut. We'll both profit.
Honor for the pact, they says. Party ha ha, I says. What brings you to this god's forsaken dark elf dunghole? The beer in this land is fit to Sovngarde with them. The milk drinkers landed to the west at that big yellow tree thing. Now the Drez have got their skirts in a twist.
Oh, please save us, big strong Nords.
Fancy lads, the lot of them. They think Nords only exist to save elven asses. Bring them on. We don't skeever out of a fight. When we're attacked, we fight. I wager you think we should fight for the rest of the pact. All right. Prove they've got some backbone. Let's see you beat three of my men, and do it the Nord way. We fight drunk! We've got a keg of fine, strong mead from Riften right here. Pour yourself a mug and get to it. Unless you're too fancy, of course.
I signed up to guard these wagons for the money. And guarding's the only thing I take money for. You got that? That's the spirit! Bring one for me! I signed up to guard these wagons for the money. And guarding's the only thing I take money for. You got that? You could only beat me if I was blind, stinking sober! And I'm not! Try to put up a decent fight. Some of the boys like to flirt with the elf girls. I don't know why. They're so little. There's nothing to them. Ha ha! You're clever, you are. Let's see how well you take a blow. Don't be timid. You'll have to find someone else to brawl with. I just need a moment to catch my breath and stop the bleeding and get another mead. You know how it is. Some of the boys like to flirt with... Ha ha! This won't take long! You'll have to find someone else to brawl with. I just need a moment to catch my breath and stop the bleeding and get another mead. You know how it is. Good day. What are you drinking? Are you asking for a challenge? Shaw's bones! I thought today was going to be dull. This won't take long. Then you look. Ah, you're a good drinking mate, friend. Come back and join us again sometime.
Half bad, I'll give you that. I said I would, and I don't go back on my word. I hope the rest of the Pact fights like you, not that milk-drinking Urano. Ravel Urano, that Dark Elf here before you. He kept asking to buy our lumber so we'd leave town. I told him no, we had a contract to keep, but he offered to double it. No one pays that much for wood, even good rift spruce. What a skeever. Don't know and didn't ask. His story smelled like last week's fish. Whole time we were talking, he kept looking around for a crack to ooze through, sweating like. The boys ran him off with a few light cuffs to the head. He hasn't come back since. Right. Things like that. They're exactly why we keep to ourselves in the Elven Lands. That and the bad food. Anyway, you're all right. Tell that fancy Othrall we'll fight. Come back and drink with us again sometime. Ha ha ha!